Today, change has come to Ondo State. I hereby make a solemn pledge that this collective mandate shall address all issues with keen determination. We shall prosecute our convictions with courage. The welfare of our people alone shall be the directive policy of the government. Today's victory is a confirmation of the willingness and readiness of the people of Ondo State to change and seek a better life. I thank you for your faith and confidence in me. I thank all those whose uncommon sacrifices contributed in no small measure to the success of this exercise. A special show of gratitude must be extended to our security agents for their patriotic duty. I appeal to everyone to embrace peace. The safety of lives and property of the people should be of paramount importance to us all. But please, let me use this opportunity to thank profusely the president and leader of our party, President Muhammadu Buhari, for his exemplary leadership qualities. I thank also our indefatigable and principled party chairman, Chief Odige Oyegun, and members of the National Working Committee, APC governors and ministers who remained faithful to the party for their unflinching loyalty. I shall in few months be saddled with the task of providing responsible leadership, a leadership that will take our people from poverty and stagnation to productivity and prosperity.